look to start the game, and he jumped out to a 20-4 lead and got it to 14 at the end of the first, but we didn't get any closer than that.
I mean, by one measurement, you could say it was the worst loss you've ever had in terms of plus minus.
I don't care about no damn plus minus. I won a game and had a bad plus minus before, so what does that matter? I don't give a damn about no damn plus minus.
Do you think anything of what played you guys tonight had anything in common with some of the other losses you've had recently?
Yeah, we're just not playing well right now.
Right, that's just it. You mentioned a 20-4 start. You've had some big comebacks this year, but did it feel at that point like this might not be tonight?
No, never at that point. We still made a run. Even when we started making subs, we still made a run, and felt good at the end of the first. We got it down to 14. We started getting the ball to into the paint. Not settling for the outside shot as much. Started attacking the paint. But then they came out in the second quarter and bumped the lead again.
You said the other day that you stay pretty even keel, shooting from highs and lows. Is it difficult to do that after a night like this?
I just want to get better.
Anything else?
Is it offensive or defense that concerns you more at this point?
We just want to get better. Thank you.
All right. Thanks, guys.